Hello everyone, and welcome to another episode of Sudden God of Water 20 Show. This is episode 1701, that makes it the episode 61 of the current series. That's number 43, and it's Straight Up Sims. And we are now 9 episodes away from wrapping up production of this series, finally. So I'm playing here as Nora right now. She's the only one up. But I think she should go to Sleepy's. Well, she's already fully, she's happy. But oh, yes. Right, so that would be Norman up. And what's he gonna be doing? Oh, he's gonna be reading. Okay. I think we can swing that. It's like the whole family's getting up quite. Yes. Let's have Norman tidy that up. That's right.
Okay. Now realizing that there's oh no, wait a minute. He's not off his family leave yet. Right. Interesting. So a chat with a client. Well, he needs a wash, so let's hope he goes to take a bath. No, I think it'd be food she's wanting. So, give food. This should be a job for the parent to do. Okay, we need someone to tidy that up. Oh, wait a minute, she needs changing. Right. Oh, you need to let her out. You need to change her. Then you need to potty train her. Because at the moment, she's a smelly Nelly. What are you doing? You're supposed to. Bad parents. Let her out. I didn't say put her back in the high chair. I said change her. She's gonna be very angry until you do everything she needs. After that, probably going to need to give her a bath. Why are they ignoring her? She's going to get taken away. Look, change your toddler's diaper. Fuck's sake, you stupid. They're not doing as I'm telling them to do. Now she does it. Right, she wants to play. Then she wants a bath. Well, she's gonna need one of you to help her with, so. Okay, guys. Gonna call it here for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it. And hope you'll join me for the next episode soon. Until then, bye.